In this stage, we're going to be sanding the fuselage section down and also adding some details to the nose section. So, as in step one of page 383, start sanding the underside of the tail section of the fuselage so that there is a smooth curve. Okay. Once you've done that, you're then going to want to do exactly the same to the nose section. Okay, making sure that you get everything nicely curved and sanded down. Now, then take the cover, the engine cover that we did in previous stages. Okay, once again, you can hold that on top of the fuselage section, making sure that that's in position, and then once again sanding this section down, making sure that everything is smooth and formed over to follow the contour of the ribs. You want to take the front engine covers from stage 73 and just test fit that on the front, okay, and then the nose section from the previous stage, test fit that as well, like so, and then once you're happy with those, glue those both down into position, okay. Now glue the top cover to the front of the engine frame cover, as you can see here, and then take the engine cover plate 6 from the previous stage and then just test fit that, noticing how that's got to curve around. Once you've done that, you can glue that into position. Once that's glued into position, allow that to thoroughly dry and then just file the bottom of the edges, making sure that you get a nice flush fit. Okay. And that completes this stage and pack.